cutting up and down through Redden's legs. Redden. Has to be standing start, hooking it right across the front. Good kick from Ewing. Little stutter, 45 metres out. How reliable is he? Never in doubt. A goal then a bit of a push and shove, but it's an evening goal for the Lions. And he chips it to Redden. Very lucky to get out of that. One of the free kick, not there. Higgins caught by Redden.
And marks 15-8.
That was well read by Redden, wasn't it? Yeah, let that bounce to him.
Easy mark.
Gardner with a short kick to Redden. He goes back. Shorts, it's a risky kick, but finds Redden.
He plays on. Loose checking.
Beams. Pinch by Zorko, going past Aish, not 15, taken by Redden, somehow the Lions persisted and it